The United States government has frozen any assets held by Venezuela's president Nicolas Maduro in the U.S. after he held a controversial poll. Under the sanctions, U.S. firms and individuals are banned from doing business with him. The election of a constituent assembly on Sunday was held amid mass protests. At least 10 people were killed.